clouds have been backing that up. We're still getting now.
It is 3:35 p.m. Wednesday, January 17th, 2018, here in Tabb, Virginia. And this has been going on a little more than a week after the blizzard of 2018. We've got more snow.
7.3 in Farrington. We've also had nearly 8 inches in Hillsboro.
Some years we don't get any.
Surprising to see us get to double-digit snowfall
here near the coast.
Lighter snow mostly
Hampton Roads.
South Central Virginia, we've had as much as 7 inches in Mount.
Used to be called the Tidewater more often, or Tidewater, but now they use Hampton Roads all the time. I think they should use both. I like both expressions.
And then it's gradually going to wind down after that, just some light snow in Southeast Virginia into the sounds there, and also into the Outer Banks, and even into late tonight.
Coming down pretty good. I got to get out there and feed the birds.
Where
not staying out long.
It's going to be really
okay, that's all for now from Tabb, Virginia.